Bradley, today's the day we become Mr. and Mrs. Cantrell.
Olivia, today is the day I've been waiting for my entire life. I just never knew when this day would be.
I can't wait to see you, kiss you, and take your last name. Writing this is tough because there's not enough words to describe the love I have for you. Every day since the beginning, you've proven to me that you're absolutely everything I have been praying for. You're handsome, sweet, genuine, smart, funny, sexy, respectful, driven, considerate, and a total goofball.
From the first day to today, I just couldn't get enough of you. You walked out of the door, out to my car, and I just thought to myself, there is no way. From that day on, I still think to myself over and over, how did I get the most perfect girl in the entire world? I'm beyond grateful to have you as my wife for the rest of my life.
You're my better half, my best friend, my soulmate, and the love of my life. I promise I will love you unconditionally, to always care for you, support you, be your forever best friend, and always put our relationship first.
On this day today, we will be making a lifetime commitment that I knew I wanted to make a long time ago. It didn't take long to realize that you are the one that completes me. I promise to always love you no matter the situation. I promise to always hold you tight on your hardest days. I promise to always provide in any way I can as a husband and eventually a father one day. I promise to continue and try and make you laugh and smile day in and day out. The kind that you can't control and your nose starts to flare. I promise that the hand your father gave me won't be the only thing I'll protect. I hope to bring you every bit of happiness that you have always dreamed of when you thought of marriage.
Bradley, I love the absolute shit out of you. Now let's get married. See you soon. Love, Olivia. Damn.
Gotcha.
That was good.
Olivia, I love you with all my heart and cannot wait to see where life takes us. Just remember, I am by your side every single step of the way. Bradley. Oh, he's so sweet. He's so precious.
You
didn't
cry, you
did. No, I really had to steady.
Yes, you did
good. Lost and love is found. It gets you high, then pulls you down. It brings you to your knees, then comes and sweeps you off your feet. Love is blind but helps you see. It makes you cry, makes you believe. Spins you round and round, then puts you back on stable ground. But I would do it all. I would do it all. It's a patient heart with tired eyes. It'll bring you to the end and show you where your life begins. But it all.